my little starvelings, and welcome to EU number one. Yep, Lapa, the developer of starve.io, has increased the amount of players. I believe it's 200 now, although we did see 230 in it the other day. That could have just been a mistake, but maybe it's more, maybe it's even more now. 200 plus people in one server, blimey! That's a whole lot. And because this is EU1, it's the most volatile server that you can imagine. Everybody is out to get everybody. So just enjoy. This is literally a 30-minute video. I sped it up 2 times, as I always do, so that it's not totally boring and slow and sluggish. And yeah, I get a few kills, I build a few things, and then I die. It's just an EU showcase. And one thing to mention is all the resources on this map now spawn a lot faster. As you can see, that berry I'm getting there is just pop, pop, pop. You can sit by one berry bush and collect 100 berries in like a minute or two, a couple of minutes. It doesn't take very long to get plenty of food. So you'll see me having a bit of fun playing with some people. At the beginning, obviously, it's just collecting stuff. And I think trying to build my backpack is what I go for, but I end up getting so many weapons and a helmet on me and things to try and defend myself. I've got no space, so it makes it difficult. And I see a fan, and I see one of my other friends who plays in the map. So yeah, it's all a little bit of fun. So I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in a bit.